Eminem's ex Kim Scott has reportedly been a mess in the weeks since her mother's passing. Kim's 65-year-old mother, Kathy Sluck, passed away on July 23. She was surrounded by the love of her family. Article continues below advertisement in an obituary obtained by Radar. Her family wrote Kathy was the beloved mother of Kim Mathers, and proud grandmother of Elena, Adam, Haley, Stevie, PJ, and Parker. She was also survived by many dear nieces, nephews, family, and friends. Source: Mega article continues below advertisement. The funeral for Kathy took place on July 29 in Michigan. The Sun first reported on the obituary. Article continues below advertisement. A person who used the name Kim Mathers wrote on the obituary, "I don't even know where to begin, Mom. First off, I'd like to say I fooing lied to you when I said I would be okay. I lied when I said I can do this, I promise." Her emotional note continued, "I don't even know how to do this without you. I just wanted you to not hurt or suffer or fight for me anymore. But I'm sure you know that. You've been the support and backbone for me and my kids, and I can't thank you enough. You've taught me how to be a fighter and not take shush tea, and tried to teach me to love myself as much as you loved me." Article continues below advertisement. "You're all I had left, Mama. What do I do now? How can I go crazy anymore?" her note read. Source: Mega article continues below advertisement. As Radar previously reported, on July 30th, police responded to Kim Scott's home in Michigan. A person called to report someone who was a suicidal person. Police arrived at the home and encountered a combative Kim who refused to obey their orders. Sources claim the police noticed a large amount of blood on the floor and Kim had small lacerations on the back of her leg. Article continues below advertisement. Source: Mega, they believe she was cutting herself in the bathroom. Kim allegedly started to fight with the deputies and did not allow him to take her vitals. Kim was then rushed to the hospital. Article continues below advertisement. The doctors are evaluated Kim for medical and psychological issues but have since released her. Kim and Eminem were married from 1999 until 2001. They got remarried in 2006, but that only lasts a couple of months. They share a daughter named Halle Jade, who was at Lollapalooza at the time of the incident. Source: At Halle Jade, Instagram.